My boyfriend's favorite cookies are the Loft House Frosted Sugar Cookies. So to celebrate his birthday today, I decided to try to make them. In a large bowl, I combined 1/4 cup of butter, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of sour cream, 1 egg, and 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla. Then in a smaller bowl, I combined 1½ cups of flour, 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda and salt. Then I added my dry ingredients to my wet ingredients, and I mixed until a sticky dough formed. I balled the dough to portion out 12 cookies, and then I lightly flattened them to give them the Loft House cookie shape. Then I put them in the oven at 350 degrees for exactly 8 minutes. In a small bowl, I creamed 1/2 cup of butter and gradually added in 2 cups of powdered sugar. Then I mixed in 1 teaspoon of vanilla and 1 tablespoon of milk. I separated the frosting into 2 bowls and colored one of them blue and the other one green. When I frosted the cookies, I made sure to cover the top of the cookies, but not the sides of them. And in order to give them the Loft House cookie look, I added some sprinkles and we tried them.
Oh my gosh!
That's so good. It tastes like the ones you get at the store, but better.
Happy birthday, Evan. I love you.